avalanche has claimed the life of a Colbert man snowmobiling in the Trapper Creek drainage area near Priest Lake.
When the pickup was still there Monday afternoon, the search began. The search began. The search began. The search began.